surprised they are. Okay, pick it up and try further to the right. That's a sunfish. How's that? Sunfish. Okay, before we leave here, paddle up. The water is very shallow, but you might run aground. But go, I think, more to the little bit to the right, and then go into that, to the edge of where the grass and stuff is, and cast up towards that wall and into that, because that's a creek that runs in there. And see what happens. Are they not there, Andre? They should have been jumping all over that thing. That rod is not like a stiff rod that you used to. I just cannot believe they're not jumping all over that thing. Now give a short jerk like that with your usual, strip it quickly with your hand. Yeah, that's it, like that. I think we're wasting our time here. We should have caught by now. The little one's running, will you? Right up to that corner, Andre. No, to the right. Where those people are there. Just to the left of them. Thank you. Huh? But as soon as I put this in the water next to me, testing it out, you see these little bluegill chasing it. It's shallow all over. The thing is, there's a lot of grass in the water. I say. It's a bluegill. It was a nice one too. Huh? No, those are not. A spoon. If you want a spoon fly, I've got a better one than those. Those are the first ones I tried. They're not right. If you want a spoon fly, then I've got these here. You can try one of these if you want to. Let me just make a hole in it. The eyes are covered with foam. Okay. That's a nice bluegill, it's a bluegill. Well, now you have to use that thing to get it off. Hold it up, Andre, I'm gonna get a picture. Oh, hold on. You'll have to keep him still. He's turning like crazy. Drop it a little bit. Yeah, so it's against your white shirt. Hi, what's going on now? Hey, you try again? He's turning. Yeah. Now that is what I come here for, is those things. Now hold the line against that thing. Oh, you got it out. Hey. When you catch a ton of those things, you have only but fun. Which side did you get him? Where did you get him? It's just not biting all the time. A what? Hey, Andre. Well done. She gone into the grass. You should be able to pull him out. Keep pulling. Andre, you see what I mean? Eh? That little thing gives you, no, it's a bluegill. Eh? No, it's still a bluegill. Let me get it. It's a lekker picture there. Flip it, a lekker picture. There we go. I was trolling, look at. I was just trolling because I wanted to get up here and this I took it. look at the size of you.